Welcome to the Wayne Guitars Shop Tour. Handmade guitars by master guitar builder Wayne Charvel. Here he is making a guitar body. We're joining the two pieces of wood together, and now he's going to glue them together to give us a body blank. Keep in mind, we offer the bodies in a one-piece or a two-piece, which this is right here, and they range from alder, swamp ash, mahogany, carina wood, basswood. Pretty much depends on what the customer asks for, what kind of tone they're going to want to get out of the guitar. That's how we determine what kind of wood the guitar is going to be made out of. We're now running the body blank. It's getting us the correct thickness for the body. After we get the correct thickness of the body, we take it over to our pin router, and we're going to route the Floyd Rose route and the pickup route in the body. And keep in mind, when we route our pickup routes in our guitar bodies, we have a calculated formula to put them in a correct spot. If you get the pickup too far back or too far up, it sounds muddy. If it's too far back, it sounds too bright. So we really put it in a sweet spot, and it catches the harmonics, which really make the guitar scream. These are just some of the little differences that we do on our guitars that a lot of other companies don't offer. And you gotta love this. I mean, it's old school pin router. No CNC machine. All hand built. This gives a guitar a ton of vibe. The guitars are very organic. And there is route and the humbucker route and the bridge pickup. And once we get these routes done, we're gonna take it off the router and we're gonna free on the bandsaw. And this is a rough cut here. And once this is cut, we're gonna put another template on it and put it back on our router and route the periphery of the outside of the body. It's a real nice, clean job. This one, the bandsaw is just taking off most of the mass of the body, as you can see. So here he is on the pin router. And once we take it off the pin router, there's a whole bunch of hand sanding. We're not going to... And as you can see, it's just taking a little tiny bit of meat off that body. And on the bottom is just the template. Now the template's off, there's the body, and then from there, a whole bunch of hand sanding.